joining our Vada. Today is Monday, September 19th. I'm Joe.
Hey, Joe.
And I'm here with your daily news. Seniors, your senior photos and activity sheets are due this Friday, along with $10. Turn them in, or if you need any information, please see Ms. Hetzel in room B300. Girls Open Gym is Tuesdays and Thursdays from 5:30 to 7, and starting tomorrow. Come out and meet the new girls basketball coach, Rich Carr. The homecoming game on Friday, although a loss, had several highlights. John Martinez threw two scoring touchdowns to Monty Ripley, and Asen Scully and Dwight Howes earned the team over 150 rushing yards. The low of the game came when Evergreen player Christian Padgett was injured and was taken on a stretcher to the hospital. Reports from Evergreen High School today is that he is doing well, although wearing a neck brace, and he is even in school today. If you missed the homecoming rally on Friday, you missed out on a surprise visit from the Broncos cheerleaders. The juniors won the Powder Puff game. I'm not quite sure how. I thought seniors were supposed to rig it so we win. Tons of homecoming images are now available at mycrimsonreport.com. Also, be sure to like the Crimson Report on Facebook. That's it for today. We'll be back on Wednesday with more of your daily news. We leave you with more homecoming images.